Mark Laurent.
World-class main event, ladies and gentlemen. One fall, 60-minute time limit. There are four men involved, but this is not a tag team bout, as this bout will feature all four men in the ring at the same time. First, Gary Hart, the manager, presents his team from Chicago. Nearly 500 pounds, the indestructible one-man gang. His teammate from Buffalo, New York, 250 pounds, the maniac, Mark Lewin. Across the ring, their opponents, first from St. Louis, 235 pounds, Iceman King Parsons. And from Denton County, the modern-day warrior, Kerry Von Erich. All four men in the ring at the same time. Rick Hazard, your referee.
Rick Hazard, the referee in this wild one. So stand by, hold on, because it's all going to go right wild here in a second. Gary Hart still talking to his man. Well, you had Gary Hart talking to the big one-man gang and Mark Lewin and his company. Gary Hart will leave. Aptly, someone has said this could be called a Texas tornado. Well, at least one of them's from Texas, and he is indeed capable of stirring up plenty of wildness in there, Kerry Von Erich. And Gary Hart and his two men, Mark Lewin, the one-man gang. The one-man gang. Boy, he has, Mark Lewin said, almost indestructible. Strong, just almost unbeatable. But here's a man who can probably do it and can do it, Kerry Von Erich. Mark Lewin's on the deck. He's working. And there goes the gang. And now they've got Mark Lewin wrapped up. Iceman, double flying drop kick, and Lewin off balance goes flying out of the ring. Now they both attack the one-man gang. Look out. A double flying drop kick, and the gang is out of the ring. And Gary Hart has sequestered his troops down into the side of the ring to say, let's take a little moment out here to analyze the situation. Don't forget that next week, right here on World Class Championship Wrestling, you're going to see the fabulous hair match. And it's going to be something. Here's a replay of that flying drop kick on the one-man gang. So Iceman and Kerry really have things flying their way right now in this main event of World Class Championship Wrestling. Gang and Lewin trying to stay in arm's length and hand's length, so they want to work together on this. And a crowd, of course, for Kerry Von Erich. They're also for the Iceman. Don't forget, too, speaking of spectaculars like the Cotton Bowl, our next big one is Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving night at the Reunion Arena in Dallas. A great tradition. The fifth annual event. And now it's Mark Lewin working on the Iceman. One-man gang and Kerry exchanging blows. There goes Kerry. So Lewin and one-man gang plotted their plan, and it came out pretty well as they chop and slam and hammer. On Iceman King Parsons. And there goes the Iceman. And here comes Kerry. Not quite. They're still greeting him with a bunch of blows to the back of the head. Now he comes in the ring. Iceman back in too with the big man. The Chicago Behemoth. As he rips and bounds and slams on Iceman King Parsons. And underneath goes Kerry. Look out, he takes both of them. The strength, the ability, the discus punch on one-man gang, and another one, and another one. Iceman has Lewin, and Kerry has the one-man gang. Going for the claw. Not quite. Still going for it. Hasn't gotten it there yet. One man on his back. Now Iceman hammers on Lewin. Rick has it, trying to break it up, but Lewin comes over to break it up. Now Lewin's alone in there with Iceman and Gary Von Erich. Whirling Moran up into the corner post and into that right shoulder into the steel. McCary works on Lua. Now a nice man takes on the one-man gang. I think Lewin may be finished for a while as he hit that corner post. There's another great shot, a blow that sends the one-man gang flying over the top rope. A great discus punch of Gary Von Erich. And right now, Gary and Iceman have control of the situation, and Gary Hart is in probably a quandary right at the moment. Talking to Lewin. Coming back over to talk to his mountain man from Chicago, Halstead Street. A street of many dreams, many lives, many different philosophies and careers. And Gary Hart knows them all. Gary Von Erich waiting for Lewin. The one-man gang shaking it off after going over the top rope and bounding off the floor like a great rubber ball. In goes the Iceman. On top goes Hammerin. One-man gang. Now choking in there. Lewin with a knee lift to the midsection. The carry Von Erich into the jaw. And Iceman is getting choked until he's dropped. Rick Hazard came over the referee to break that one up. It's tough for Hazard. Trying to watch both of them. And now Lewin working on the right leg and knee of carry Von Erich. Pounding it across the bottom rope. Continues to hammer that leg, bending it up now, and putting it into a fulcrum. A one-man gang. But here is Gary Von Erich and his problem. Gary can have a sore right knee, if not worse, as Lewin continues to pressure it and stand on it. But the Iceman battles back on the other side, and Gary is still in trouble. There those lefts and rights, and there's a hard shot to the head. And now Iceman comes over to fix Lewin. And he rips him. And Gary Von Erich is still lying there checking his knees. Got to try to get right back in action in a hurry. Gary taking a look at it. And the Moon Man, as Gary Hart calls him, comes right back to work on Gary. Going right to the right knee. There goes Iceman flying out. And now it's the gang and Lewin. And they're trying to injure that right knee. To incapacitate Gary Von Erich. While the Iceman is trying to find his feet and get to the floor, and Lewin continues his work on the right knee of Gary Von Erich, stretching and pulling and twisting and hammering it, slapping at it. And Gary in an aggravated amount of pain right now is the one-man gang puts his 500 pounds into it.
Go now, Taker.
The Iceman is trying to get back in now. Gary Hart warns Lewin, and Lewin meets him. Lewin is a two and not quite three. Somehow, Gary Von Erich came out from under that 500 pounds. Two and not quite three again. The Iceman, meanwhile, battling on Lewin. Has Lewin sitting on the deck. And Iceman King Parsons ripping into the eyes. And now Hart is caught by the Iron Claw. Hart is caught by Gary Von Erich's Iron Claw. The count is on Gary. Lewin trying to break Gary Von Erich off the Iron Claw of Gary Hart. Well, the one-man gang is headbutting on Iceman, and now Gary has been broken. And Hart is slumped against the side of the ring, and it's in the Iron Claw on Lewin. The Iron Claw on Lewin, and let's see if the one-man gang will interrupt that. It's the Iron Claw on the one-man gang, both hands full of Iron Claws. And coming over to help out is Iceman King Parsons. the tremendous, tremendous display of strength by Kerry Von Erich as he has Halstead Street in the left hand and Buffalo, New York in the right. And now he comes off of it. And Iceman unlimbers a big left hand to Mark Lewin, and Gary Hart is finally up off the deck. Gary off the ropes. Knee jam. And the Iceman working with Lewin now, and Lewin rips and tears as a one-man gang comes after Gary Von Erich. That was Iceman flying out of the ring. Gary trying to handle himself now with both of them. It's a tough job. Gary bashed from behind by the one-man gang. Lewin shaking. And now it's going to be... See what one-man gang's going to try to do. Well, it's going to be Lewin jamming. Nice. The one-man gang in the throat with his karate attempt. It was supposed to be a karate in the Kerry Von Erich throat instead. It went to the one-man gang. And Kerry thrown into that corner post. Meanwhile, Iceman is coming back now. Lewin and the one-man gang are perturbed with each other. There goes Hart. And the one-man gang and his partner battling now. And the one-man gang getting even for that karate into the throat, and the bell is rung. Looks like this is going to be a disqualification of Hart, Lewin, and the one-man gang, as the one-man gang just suddenly attacked his
man. Gary Hart!
And his partner, here's the gang.
A man up with a future plan! And you say we're going to need this and do that! It's in this right now! I want you, the maniac, Bonnet, Parson, Kabuki, Adam Fernandez! I'm going to do it like I did on Halstead Street! Alone!
The one-man gang informing him he didn't want Hart anymore, and there, Hart is picked up. Hart is picked up. Lewin's going to try to help his manager, and does a pretty good job right there. He's got a stick or a piece of steel or something hammering one-man gang in the head. Can't tell really from here what it is, but it's a sizable piece. Looks